Forensic Architecture is a research agency within Goldsmiths. We are a multidisciplinary team of architects, coders, filmmakers, activists, legal experts who investigate human rights violations through means of spatial design. So we repurpose architectural tools to investigate cases where human rights have been breached. We call what we do, in a way, the architecture of public truth. That has to do with the idea of the forum being the space where politics is discussed and is formulated. In the world of, say, fake news and post-truth, it's important for independent investigations to be undertaken that hold governments accountable. We describe what we do as counter-forensics, not forensics. Forensics being a privilege of the police, of the state, that always has an optical advantage. So we have to face continuous challenges to do with the way we present our work, not only the way we develop it.
This forensic architecture addresses the political and social issues, but also the material issues of media, of architecture, of sculpture, and how the world and media turn into or can be treated as aesthetic beings that we come in contact with and are influenced by, and enable us to see the world and engage with it in a different way, which is what art, in a way, or critical art, yeah, to my understanding, is supposed to do. It's supposed to change the way you see the world and the way you engage with it.